For more updates, subscribe to our channel and enjoy the news around the world.
A determined mother is hoping to raise £58,000 for pioneering treatment for her son who was born without eyes. Archie Innes, aged 10 months, was born with a rare genetic disorder that has left him black blind, hearing impaired and needing feeding from a tube. He has SOX2 syndrome, where babies are born with abnormal development of the eyes and other parts of the body. Blackblind is a term used to describe those who cannot see anything, whatsoever, meaning little Archie's entire world is dark. But pioneering treatment, not currently available on the NHS, may one day allow him be able to see the world through robotic eyes. The brave infant was also diagnosed with severe motor delay, which means he finds it hard to lift his head up. Mother of two, Fiona Gould, who lives in Sydney, Australia, but is originally from Kent, had raised more than £6,000 in just 2 days to fund the pioneering sight treatment in the US. The 40-year-old said, "Our ophthalmologist has suggested that in 10 years' time they will be able to plug something into the back of the brain that will enable him to see images."